This recording gives the pronunciation of the Lord's Prayer and the Beatitudes in Aramaic. It is intended to be used with the transliterations and body prayers given in Prayers of the Cosmos. I give a more complete course in both the Prayer and the Beatitudes on the much longer recordings, Original Prayer and the Healing Breath, published by Sounds True and available from the Abun Resource Center. In each case, I leave space after individual words and phrases for the listener to repeat the sounds. Repeating after me, in rhythm, is the easiest way to learn the words and feeling of the phrases. So I recommend beginning with the prayer, spending 15 minutes a day repeating the words and breathing with them in meditation. This version of the prayer combines Matthew and Luke's version of the prayer in line 7, the one about forgiveness. Combining these lines is traditional in all of the present-day Aramaic Christian churches. The text for the prayer and the Beatitudes from Matthew is transliterated from the Peshitta Syriac version of the Gospels, also used by Aramaic Christians of all branches today. While no one can say exactly how Yeshua pronounced his first century Palestinian Aramaic, this pronunciation is the result of extensive research and combines those of the major contemporary Aramaic Christian churches, along with a touch of late ancient Hebrew, which likely still had some influence at Jesus' time. After the spoken instruction, I sing chanted settings of the prayer and the Beatitudes in Matthew. These settings were composed in a manner traditional to native Middle Eastern mysticism to help articulate the resonances of these ancient words in their use as body prayer. In native Middle Eastern mystical practice, chanting the words of a prophet or mystic is the best way to come into communion with his or her being, or as Yeshua put it, to pray Beshemi, with my name, light, sound, and atmosphere.